searching. Now, since you nuked the dot you should safekeep, Sane ain't worried no more about the Sumerian shit, but I don't see it that way. I think we should do everything in our power to keep information out of the hands of our enemy. So here's my ask. Will you go to the underground train network and destroy these Sumerian tablets before the Nazis ship them off to another military research facility? I put together a brief for you on the war map.
Mon ami, Snippet, did I tell you about mon cousin Dimitri? He was always sticking up. If someone threatened me on the playground, he would say, "Back off, I will crap in your mouth." He's half Russian, you know? En tout cas, now he is an undercover agent for us at the Oberkommando. He sent the message that let us know that the Oberkommando has been re-established on Venus. But now we've lost contact with him. So we must assume his cover is blown and the Nazis are torturing him for information as we speak. I've seen your flying saucer in the hangar. Will you go back to Venus and save the life of mon cousin Dimitri? You could plan the mission on the war map.
Mr. Mayor.
What's the skinny?
Well, we bolted from Manhattan. I left behind a box of magnetic tapes with very sensitive data, stupid fuck that I am. Locations of other resistance cells, list of names, that kind of thing. Now, it's encrypted, but I can tell from the chatter coming out of the Nazis' Manhattan bunker that they are close to cracking my ciphers. If you were to somehow fuck up their magnetic tape units, that bad data would be erased. The details are on the war map.
As a writer, I have a habit of observing people. I have observed our friend, Max. I see big sadness inside of him. Whatever we can do to help him is good. I know Max has love of toys. Maybe you keep eye open for toys when you're out fighting Nazis? Please, do this for Max, Mr. Blaskovich.
Curtis, dearling, I heard about you, a writer of famous American books. Maybe you...
Salut, Captain Blaskovich. Bonjour.
How's it going?
a crack at the shooting range. You happy now, Peg?
Hola.
Sir.
Hello. Hola, Capitán.
Blazkowicz. Let me tell you about this Uber commander. His real name is Daniel Eckstein, but everyone knows him as the Butcher of Boston. A real mass murderer. Sadistic son of a bitch. Find his ass and deliver some justice for the people of Boston. Grace out.